Norman Babcock. His family is a little annoying.
Norman!
Can't you be like other kids your age and...
I thought you said kids my age were too busy shoplifting and joyriding.
His friend is slightly peculiar.
Will you get the door?
I'm busy.
Are you freeze-framing Mom's aerobics DVD again?
No.
And he has a gift.
Morning.
That is rather strange.
Hi, nice to see you guys.
Hey, peace, man.
Totally. How you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
Can you see ghosts, like, all the time?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Now, you know who I am.
The weird, stinky old bum who lives up the hill?
I was asking him.
I'll bet no one told you about the witch's curse, did they?
To save his town.
The ghost is going to wake up and raise the dead. You're the one who has to stop it.
He'll need a little help.
I got you.
And a lot of courage.
What do we do?
Mitch! I don't know!
You're the oldest!
Not mentally!
This summer...
Norman!
It's so Norman!
When the zombies come knocking...
Is everyone all right? Nobody got bitten?
I bit a tongue. Did that count?
Only true heroes...
I figured it out! I know a way to stop this!
Oh, yeah!
...can answer the call.
What's really scary?
There's nothing wrong with being scared, Norman. So long as you don't let it change who you are.
Paranorman.